So endoscopic spine surgery is one of the latest advances in spine surgery, but the technology is not new. Many of us have had surgery in other parts of our body. Patients may have had a knee surgery or a shoulder surgery, and we're familiar with scopes, basically doing procedures through very small incisions. This is something that hasn't been available in spine surgery for some time. And a lot of it was due to the technology. We didn't have the technology yet. We didn't have a lot of the advancements in the instrumentation, but now we can do the same thing in the spine. So instead of making larger incisions to do a procedure, we can do it through an incision about a centimeter or less. And that's primarily what the goal is, to minimize trauma to muscles and tissues, and just to focus on the areas where the problems are. And so instead of making an incision this big to treat a disc herniation problem, we can do it through an incision this big. So you're accomplishing the same goals, you're just doing it through a smaller incision. Demonstrate endoscopic spine surgery. I'm going to show this on this model right here. On this model, we have a portion of what we call the lumbar spine, which is the lowest part of our spine. In endoscopic surgery, what we're essentially doing, we're putting a camera in the spine to treat a problem where there's compression on the nerve. So in this model here, we have a bony structure here, which we call the vertebral body, and we also have a vertebral body here. And in between, we have a jelly-like substance, which we call a disc, okay? So if this disc herniate, if this disc is compressing on a nerve, in traditional surgery, what we do is we make an incision up here to treat a problem down here. And in order to do that, we're frequently removing a lot of bone, we're making a larger incision, we're having to cut through a lot of muscle. But with endoscopics, instead of doing all that, the surgeon essentially inserts a camera through the spine like this, and we perform the procedure through that small incision. So the amount of muscle destruction or the amount of damage to the spine is a lot less. So this is an endoscope, which is what we use to do this procedure. At the end, you see a camera, and then there's a little tunnel from which we can pass instruments to do the procedure. I can remove disc material. I can even go in and remove bone spurs. That can all be done through the small camera. And that's endoscopic spine surgery.